Is it a must seekers in Supreme Reality Caravan process travel with you?
Many times earlier to questions, I have given the answer yes and no. I will again have to do the same. Yes and no. It's not a must. Nothing is a must in the Supreme Reality Caravan process. Everything in the Supreme Reality Caravan process is a heart choice. Our process is driven by the heart, not by pros and cons, good and bad, righteous, unrighteous considerations. No, that's not the Supreme Reality Caravan process. The answer to this question is, what? When you want to be with the Guru always, you are at that stage. I explained about the Guru in an earlier video. What would you do when you don't want to live even one moment without your guide? When you are living and growing every moment in the process, experiencing supreme joy, and when your Guru is your best friend, when those in the caravan are your best friends. Here I want to tell you about a prophecy. When I was a little child, my mother met some holy person who prophesied about me. He told her that your son will one day become a spiritual guide. In fact, the idea of Supreme Reality Caravan was first revealed by that holy being, that he will, because his nature is friendly, he likes to live, in addition to spiritual guidance, the most advanced spiritual seekers around him will be his friends. And he will travel worldwide to share about Supreme Reality with a group of 11 people. Even the number was told. So, I don't convince anyone to travel with me. Rather, I tell most, respect the structures of your life, your family structures. Whatever creation gave you, life gave you, first you have to respect and fulfill those relationships and structures. And don't, because something here or there pains you, try to quit. And then cover it up by saying, I am doing it for spiritual reasons. There might be many who come under my guidance or Supreme Reality Caravan's guidance who will never travel with us. Some will travel now and then. And very few, very, very few, I would say. In fact, very, very, very few who include my family and just a few others will travel with me to grow in their process towards Supreme Reality, as well as whose purpose of life is serving creation, serving Supreme Reality. So if you have to serve Supreme Reality, and if your script, in fact, you are co-scripted with me to do the same thing, how will you do it without traveling with me? So the answer, there is no single answer. Again, it's a yes and no answer. For some people, remaining within their structures to do their journey toward truth is the best way. They should not destroy their structures, dismantle their structures unnecessarily. Script decides. The script of creation will decide who will travel with me, the few who will travel with me.